So it's February, love's in the air, and we're back with Carol
and Debbie.
All right, so last week we talked about the importance of open houses, and my friends, we do see buyers at these open houses. We see buyers from within Rosedale, say they're in the Links and they want to move to the Highlands, or they're in the Highlands and they're wanting to sell. I mean, we see buyers, we see new people coming in, renters that are renting in Rosedale and they're liking it, so now they want to buy. So there is such a big importance in open houses and the exposure that your home gets. And then the other thing I thought was interesting, this article about how Floridians are more optimistic than the rest of the U.S. You know, why wouldn't we? We have beautiful weather. We have sunny beaches, you know, and life is grand here
in Florida. And they're living outside. They're not in the freezing cold inside.
Yes. So it only makes sense that while if this article says, while the American attitude has declined a bit in January, a monthly study shows that Floridians found a tick up in their polls of overall expectations in the future. So we're just more positive people here. You know, so again, it's just talking about, you know, looking at the future economics, looking at the future in real estate, and Floridians are optimistic. And I do see that in our open houses when we're in front of people, they're coming from the north. And right away, they want to give you their definition of real estate and how prices are coming down and rates are going up and we're all doom and gloom. And it's like, no, we're here in Florida.
Yeah, they're happy to be here.
Yes, but we have to educate them on what's going on down here. So that's always interesting, especially when they walk in the door and they want to tell you their corner of the world. What's going on at the clubhouse?
Well, things sure are quirky, though, in the market, aren't they?
They are.
Prices adjusting, stabilizing. Buyers got a lot to choose from. They're taking their time and looking.
They are.
Yeah. Well, like Carol said, love is in the air, and it is in the air at Rosedale as well. Valentine's dinner at the club is tomorrow, Friday, February 10th, from 6 to 9 p.m., with music by Eva. She does a good job setting the atmosphere. Please pre-order your dinner if you haven't done so already. The entree, so the chef can get your menu choices and everything prepared. The menu is beautiful. And also, speaking of love in the air, my Valentine, Billy's birthday is Friday the 10th, so happy birthday.
Aww.
Same day as the dinner at the club. Okay, from love to the Super Bowl.
Oh,
we're switching gears. Sunday, February 12th, we have an 8:30 shotgun Super Bowl skins game. Format will be posted here. The flight details will be here as well. The entry fee is $40 per player, and that includes the money prizes and lunch as well. The chef will be creating some wonderful football team foods. And sign up at the pro shop, and you'll be home plenty of time for that kickoff of the football game. But if you want to stay at the club, we are going to be having here at the club the Super Bowl house party, and join everybody and your friends to cheer on your team. And that's Sunday the 12th as well. And the kickoff is 6:30, but the menu starts with all those famous football foods like sandwich, fried chicken sandwiches, burgers, wings. What else? Coconut shrimp and nachos. And that will be served 6 to 8 p.m. So go on over there and have a good time at the club. And that's February 12th. Sounds like a fun day.
It sure does. And then back to real estate. So when we're in the open houses, we always feature all of Rosedale, all of our listings, but everything that is in Rosedale, because maybe that particular house doesn't check off all their boxes, and we want to get them as a new neighbor in Rosedale.
Sure.
One of the two things, the two biggest things people ask about is home with a pool or a three-car garage, and we've got those. So this Sunday from 1 to 3, we're going to have an open house at 5341 97th Street. It is a beautiful turnkey furnished house, just a tick under 2,300 square feet. Three bedroom, three bathroom, beautiful pool, outdoor kitchen. Did I say turnkey furnished?
No.
It is turnkey furnished. And then coming soon, hey, we've got that three-car garage for you. We have a three-bedroom, three-bath, bathroom, 24, 48 square foot home, three car garage on a preserve lot next to new. Really going to be a nice home.
Beautiful. I can't wait to see that one. I haven't seen that.
So if you're thinking of looking, thinking of selling, just thinking about what the market values are, give us a call. We'd love to talk to you. And until then, see you later, alligators.
After a while, crocodiles.